can't believe I ran over that horse with my car over there.
Alex, that wasn't a horse. That was my girlfriend.
Oh, yeah.
Well, speaking of horses, I need to let my snake run free. I'll be in the bathroom, Oliver. Bye, Oliver.
Bye, Alex.
Bye, Oliver.
Bye.
3 hours later.
This is long enough.
Oliver, I'm sorry. I was just peeing. That's how everyone pees, right?
Well, Alex, something's very wrong with you.
I know, Oliver. But ever since I was a little midget like that, I've been peeing while sitting on the toilet. I don't know, it's just my parents were crack addicts and they didn't teach me the right way, and I just pee like that. It just comes out so tingly like. It goes like this. Like that, Oliver. And oh my gosh, it is insane. Do you think you can teach me how to pee right, Oliver?
Yeah, I think I could.
Can you teach me how to be potty trained?
I think I can, Alex. Just follow me. This way, Alex.
Oliver, I have something very embarrassing to tell you.
What?
I don't think I can pee up right yet. It's because when I was younger, I think something got wedged in there somewhere in my bum. And it's very, very excruciating to talk about. I think my mother, when I was little, she accidentally sat me on a fork and it went right through. It was like, you could hear it go, and went right through it. And
you can actually still remember that?
Yeah, I don't know if it was a fork. I mean, it might have been a gerbil for all we know, but Jesus Christ. I haven't been able to fart right either, or poop right. I mean, it goes kind of like when I'm peeing. So we need to get that fork out. Are you with me, Oliver?
I am.
Let's do this. I think I'll go lay on the bed.
Okay.
Go get the tools.
Okay, I will.
Bye, Oliver.
Bye, what? Alex.
Yeah?
Here we go.
What's in there?
Gosh, is it like a hamburger or something?
What? Did you get the hamburger yet?
Yeah, I did, Alex.
Oh, good. Thank God. Toss that aside. Ugh. Now it's on to the real task.
Alex, Oliver, this is gonna hurt like a bunch of angry scorpions.
Oh, Christ. Is it jammed in there?
Yes, it is.
It's jammed in there real good, brother. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, gosh.
Well, there's my mom's favorite fork we were looking for all these years.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, God.
Alex.
What?
We got the first one out, but I think she must have shoved another one up in there.
Oh, Christ.
Time for round two.
Oliver, what the heck are you doing?
That'll be good on a milkshake, Alex.
Let me taste it.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
It's actually really good.
Man, Oliver, I feel way better. Now what?
Well, the next task is for you to pee upright.
Really, Oliver?
Yeah.
Can we do it in a 1980s montage?
We sure can.
Let's go.
You gotta make it sensitive, Alex. Did you do it yet, Alex?
No.
Alex, this is gonna make your bladder better.
All right.
I have no choice but to give you this energy drink to make your bladder better.
Okay.
Here I go.
Alex, I've had it.
Mercy?
Them Howard boys never listen. Oliver beat him to a pulp with his bare hands.